Hi, grade 6. Welcome everyone to LSE online live class. This is your math class and I am Ghulam Rabbani going to take this class. So let's start our today's class. Okay, we are starting. Okay, this is the math class and here is the worksheet I'm sharing. Okay, worksheet number 3. Okay, only one page today. Okay, we don't have a big topic, very small topic to discuss. Okay, can you see everyone the worksheet?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
So it is geometric, right?
No, not geometry. From the book. Yeah. From the book. Okay. This is almost.
Sir, I didn't get the books.
Okay, come to school and.
Sir, I got the book yesterday.
Yes, book has come. Okay, look at the first. Okay, line. This is from exercise 1.2. Okay. And here, face value and place value, two value, right? Face value and place value. Face value doesn't mean that your face value, okay?
Face value.
Okay. Yes, people have the face value. Do you know face value? What is face value? For us,
we have to.
For human being. Okay. For example.
The value of our face.
Not like this. For example, a rickshaw puller has come. Okay, to you. Okay, then you will not give so much importance to him, right? But for example, okay, a police officer has come to you. Okay, then you will give him a chair to sit in, right? You will try to provide him food. Okay, you will try to make him happy, okay, with something. But you won't want to do that type of things with the rickshaw puller. Okay, because of what? Because the police officer has the face value. But the rickshaw puller does not have the
yes.
For example, Sakibal
has the best.
For example, Sakibal Hassan has come, okay, in Karaniganj. Okay, then everybody will invite him to visit their
sir,
house.
My favorite
right?
player, sir.
Sir, if Cristiano Ronaldo come,
then people will become more happy. Okay,
people will become mad.
Yes, almost they will become.
Because these players will never come in this type of country, sir. I know, sir.
Okay, listen.
If they come in our country, they.
Okay, so but okay, you won't do that type of things with the rickshaw puller, right? So that's why this is one type of face value. Okay, so look now. So this face value is not like that type of face value. Okay, this is something different. So what is it? Let's know. Someone read it.
Me.
Okay, read this.
In a number, the place value of a digit. Of a digit is the digit itself. For example, the face value of 4 in 34. 4139 is 4. In
that
a number.
Means, wait. That means the face value of 4 is always 4. It does not matter where is it. Look, this is at the end, right? Look, this 4 is in the middle.
Yes.
And this 4 is at the beginning.
First.
The value of 4 in each of the number is 4. This is the face value. That means it remains same always. Okay. With the position, it does not change. Okay, it does not change its value. Okay, it does not change its value with the change of position. Okay, this is called face value. Is it clear?
Yes.
Okay. Then Mumin, you are just upside down.
I'm upside down?
Yes, you are.
We are looking you. Okay, now this is okay. Okay, now everyone. Now you read it. Naim, you read it. This box, look, I have marked.
Okay. And this one?
Yes. Good.
Okay. In a number, the place value of a digit is the digit multiplied by 10,000. And
yes.
So, on depending on the place it occupies in a numeral, for example, the place value of 4 is 4. In 1440, in 148, and 4000 in 4139.
Okay, that means The place value is the multiplication of by 10, 100, 1000 or so on. It can be 10 lakh, it can be 1 crore, it can be more than that even. So face value and can you say if face value and place value are similar or different?
Different,
right?
Different.
Because in face value the number remains same, but in the place value, look, the place value of 4 in 14, the place value is 4, right? Look, but in 148, the place value of 4 is what? 40, right? Then the in 4139, the place value of 4 is 4000. Is it clear?
Yeah.
How to do it? Now a question can arise. Look, I'm doing. Look, for example, this is 55460. What is the place value of 4? Who can say? What is the place value of 4?
100.
Yes, for 4.
Sir, ami age bolechilam sir, ami mute chilam.
Not 100. This is 400. We have to write 4 at first, So how many digits are there at the right side of 4? How many digits? Two, right?
Two.
For this 2 digit, we will write 2 zeros. Then it will become 400. Then who can say, look, I am writing a number. What is the place value of 4 in this number? Place value of 4 in this number.
4 lakh.
That means we will write 4 at first. Yes. We will write 4 at first, right? Then how many digits are at the right side? We will count.
Five
zeros. But if I say, what is the phase value of 4 in this number, then you will write what?
4.
Only 4, right? Then if I say, what is the phase value of 4 in this number, then?
4.
Because the phase value does not change. It remains same, the number itself. But whenever it will come for place value, then we will write the number and then we will count the, how many digits are there at the right side of the number. And then we will put, the zeros according to that, digits available at the right side. Then 1.3, place value chart. You have learned it in grade 5 also. There are two different types of, different types of place value chart. Today we will learn Indian place value chart and international place value chart.
I am international.
Look here. First one. This is crore, right? Then lakhs,
yes.
Then thousands. Crore, lakhs, and thousands. Right. Crore, lakhs, and thousands. Then 10 crores. 10 crores. Then only crore. Then 10 lakh. Then only lakh. Then 10,000 and only thousands. Then look, hundreds. Then tens and ones. Look in the box of one, this is one only, right? This is of one digit. This is one digit number. Then tens, look, zero and one. So it is two digits, right? Two digits number. Then hundreds, this is three digits. Three digits number. Then thousand, 1000. So this is four digit number. 10,000, look, this is 5,000, five digits number. Then lakh, this is what, six digit number. Then 10 lakh, 10 lakh, so this is seven digits number. Then this is 1 crore, so eight digits number. Then this is 10 crores. So 9 digit numbers. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, so consider the number, this number, look. This number, I am putting the comma here. Look, this is the number, okay? 9,83,700, okay, it is written in this way, right? Okay, look, so how to write it? Okay, so look, 9,83,83,00,000, right? This is 83 lakh, and then 70,000, right? 70,000, and then 432. So for this, we will write 432. Is it clear?
Yes.
Yes.
Now look, this is 9, right? 9 is in the box of crore, 10 crores, right? 10 crores. That's why 9 is multiplied by this 9 digit number. Look, 3 and 3, 6. So one more zero, right, will be added to it. Okay. So after 9, how many digits? 2, 4, 6, 7. So 2, 4, 6, 7. Oh no, this is okay. Okay. So 9 will be multiplied by this number. Then this is 8, right? This is 8. So we will write 8. And then how many digits are there after 8? Look, here is 5, 5 and 1, 6. So 6 zeros after 1. 1, 2, 3. Okay, 6 zeros. Then this is 3, right? So we'll write 3. And how many zeros will be what with 1? 5 zeros, right? With 1. Then 7 in this way I have written. Okay. Okay, is it clear? Indian place value chart?
Yes.
Okay, if I give you a math like this, can you do?
Yes.
Okay, so I'm giving, look. Okay, so write it. Okay, at first express it in the Indian place value chart and then write the number name. Okay?
Sir, I didn't know how to do it.
This is just like,
sir,
this
I
one.
Know. Sir, can I say?
I couldn't
say?
Understand.
Sir, can I say?
Like this one. This one. What I have done from here, you will just do that. Okay? At first put comma.
Oh, like that, though I understood.
Okay. Do. Do now.
In the copy.
Okay. Do. Have you done, Tuvik?
Please.
Check it again. Done. Done, Tawfiq? Okay, then show. Show your copy.
Okay, sir, can you understand my handwriting, will you?
Yes, I will understand. Take it a bit back. Left side, take it a bit. Yes, okay, now. Okay, 56.
Sir, okay. What was the maths last number in hundreds?
Plus, then 23,791. This is correct, but crore spelling is wrong. Okay, make it correct. Okay, C R O R E.
C-R-O-R-E.
Crore. Okay, Taufik, haven't you finished yet?
No, sir.
Okay, so I'm doing.
Sir, no, no.
Why not?
We can write.
Sir, order for a chulagi chilamna.
Look. So at first I am putting comma here. Look, put comma, comma and comma. So 56, 56.
Sir, I can see, sir, my one is finished. May I show?
Horror, sweat. Then 48, 48 lakh. Then 23. 23,791. Okay. Now it is, I think that this one is clear to you. Okay. So we are going to the next one. International place value chart. Okay. International place value chart. This is almost similar to the Indian place value chart, but here is some differences. Look. Look here. First one is ones, then tens, hundreds, similar to the previous one, right? Okay, let me erase it.
What?
My handwriting is too much bad.
56 crore 48,23,700. Okay, I've seen. Okay, then next one. Look, international place value chart. Look, this is ones, right? Tens, hundreds, and thousands. Look, these four are similar to this one. Thousands, hundreds, tens, and ones. Okay, then 10,000s and look, 10,000s, right? And here is also 10,000s. This is similar. But now from here, the thing, okay, is different. Look, 100,000s. That means 100,000s. And here is million, then 10 millions. Then 100 millions, okay? Look, first 100,000s, then millions, then 10 millions, then 1
billion.
Okay, 100 billion, millions, then billion, and finally 10 billions. Okay, so for example, I am giving this number to you. Okay, how will you write this in international place value chart? At first, put comma, right? Put comma here, comma, comma. Okay, can Taufik, can you write?
Yes. Okay. International place value.
Yes, in international
place value. Sir, can I say?
No, no, write in the copy. Okay, everyone try.
Sir, we have to write the whole chart.
Whole chart means no. Just answer. Okay. Number name, you will write the number name. In Indian place value chart, you will write the number name.
Oh.
According to this.
According to the international one or the Indian one? Okay, I understand. Sir, in the thousands, we have to use K, right? Like 100K, 10K.
No need to use this.
Sir, is there 100 billion?
Yes.
100 billion is equal to 1 trillion.
No, no trillion is here. You will write 554 billions if requires. Okay.
Then
587, then here 121, what, thousand, right? 121,000, then million, 684 million, then 554 billions. Complete.
Done, sir.
Okay, sure. I can't see it. Can you say?
Sir, it will be 554 billion, 184,121,587.
Yes. Yes.
Yay!
Yes.
Sir, may I give
so
the tick mark?
Yes, tick mark. Okay, now I'm sure.
Nice.
Wait. Okay, now I can see 554 billion, 684 million, and then 100. You have not written 121. You have to write 121. You just have written 120. 1,584. It is. Oh, 587. You have written 4. Two mistake. It will be right. It will be 121,587. This is 87.
Okay. Oh, I didn't see it properly then.
This is 87, right? You have to write 121,000. 587. Okay, Tanim, have you written? Mumin, you?
Done.
Okay. So nothing, okay. Okay, we have nothing to discuss today more, okay? So we will start again a new topic from tomorrow, okay? Okay, so learn it. Learn this, okay? Indian place value chart and international place value chart, okay? Because it will be, okay, quite necessary for us, okay? For the next class also. Okay, so learn it at home, okay? And I'm ending the class here. So join just time in the next class. Okay.
Okay. Bye, bye, sir.
Everyone, goodbye for today.
Bye.
Goodbye.